Police charged two North Carolina brothers with stealing crab pots. Larry and Thomas Jones face 72 charges between them. Investigators in Currituck say a search warrant turned up more than 300 pieces of stolen property, most of them crab pots. The rest were buoys and irons used to weigh the pots down. The estimated value is $8,000.